Smoking on his toes. The whip only got the stones. Shot. Yo, what is up, YouTube? This is Santana3J, and I'm back here with a new video right now. So right now I am heading over to North Star Mall to check out the new Jordan 12s. I am planning on getting myself a pair. And then after that, I'm going to be heading over to the Kixpo Sneaker Festival. For those of y'all don't know, it's a sneaker fest in San Antonio, kind of like Sneaker Con. So yeah, we'll see what they have over there in a minute. And that's basically it, so we'll see what they have. Right, so here they are. I'm not really gonna do a full review on them right now, but shout out to Champs for hooking me up with these. I'm gonna show y'all what the box says. It's pretty cool. It says quality inspired by the greatest player ever. And then here is the Jumpman, size 10 and a half. So let's open it up. Bam, here they are. I did look at these already once. There's not really any scuffs on them or anything. Very clean shoe. I like them a lot. And yeah, I don't really want to do a full review right now, but we'll be back at the sneaker event. So until then, yeah, we'll be back. All right, so we are here. The music, it was pretty loud, so I really couldn't commentate too much or talk too much during it, because you really couldn't hear me too well. So basically, I'm just gonna show the shoes. I won't really be talking too much, but I'll be back with you in a few minutes. Yo, so I am back now. Now that we are finally back, I did want to show y'all the shoes I got, a full review on the Retro 12s. But first thing, I wanted to just talk about the sneaker festival at Kixpo. It was really fun. I enjoyed it. Shout out to them for having a great event. I liked it. It was pretty cool. But the bad thing was that I couldn't talk too much during the video or anything, because the music was so loud you couldn't even hear me. So I do apologize for that. The majority of the filming is just of the shoes and not really me commentating or saying anything during it. Also, I know there were a few YouTubers over there. I did run into Legit Looks for Life. He's a pretty good YouTuber. He lives in San Antonio too, just like me. And I watch most of his videos. He gets a lot of good stills and pickups. So yeah, I'll put the picture in this video of us together. I didn't get footage of me talking to him, but I got a picture of us together. So I will put that in the video too. I'll put his link in the description. For those of y'all who don't know about him, he's a pretty good YouTuber, but let's get into it now. Here's the box. I already showed y'all this in the start. Y'all already know what it looks like. Let me get it out, the shoe now. And bam, I like this a lot, man. Hold on, let me get the other one too. But bam, here it is. And here's the other shoe right here. Bam, I like these shoes a lot, man. I like the Retro 12s. I never can you go wrong with the Retro 12. I know some people say these have too much blue in it, but I mean, most Jordans, they don't really make blue, so you just gotta take advantage of this because most Jordans are red, and so I have too many red Jordans. I personally think I do, so I had to go with the blue. I like blue a lot as a color. And these are just a great shoe. The back of it right here, it's got the normal where it says Jordan on the branding right here. And then it also has the Jumpman right here, 23 right here on the back. The bottom of the shoe is pretty nice right here. I got the Jumpman right here, 23 right here. I mean, just a very clean shoe. The laces right here on the tips of the laces, it's got the Jumpman. It says Jordan right here. Can't really see because the laces are in the way, but T, W, O, and then number 3. That's 23. And here's the other shoe right here. And bam, it's just such a clean shoe. I like these a lot. It's suede right here. So that's pretty cool. Yeah, I like these a lot, man. I'm gonna rock these, you already know. But that's basically it. Special shout out to Legit Looks, man. I'll put the link to the description for him taking a picture. And he was pretty cool. And then, yeah, it was a pretty cool festival. I liked Kicks Po. It was really my first sneaker fest for me to go to. They really don't have too many in San Antonio, Texas. But I will be trying to go to more soon. So that's basically it. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead, give me a like. If you're new to the channel, hit me up with the subscribe button if you liked it. Also, if you have any future ideas for a video or anything I should do, make sure to hit me in the comment section. I do read all my comments. And that's basically it. Follow me on Twitter if you haven't already. Add me on Snapchat. That'll all be in the link in the description. So that's basically it, man. And until then, peace.